Are you a garments, accessories, home furnishings or a shoe manufacturer who wants to know more about Ajrak Prints? If yes, then do watch out this video till end. Hello, this is Tushar from Charu Creation Private Limited, a fashion fabric company at Nehru Place, New Delhi. So friends, Ajrak is a form of traditional hand block printing and resist dyeing technique which uses indigo, madder and printed modernants like harda, lime, alizarin, alum and camel dung. By the way, a modernant is a substance that combines with a dye and thereby fixes it in a material. Ajrak is distinguished by its color, blue and red, and its complex geometric and floral patterns. It takes skill and patience to make Ajrak. There are around 16 different stages of dyeing and printing, which take around 14 to 21 days to complete. The resulting cloth is soft against the skin and jewel-like in appearance, pleasing to touch and appealing to the eye. Its name is derived from Ajrak, which means blue in Arabic and Persian. Ajrak is said to signify the universe. The color red is for earth, black for darkness, white for clouds, and blue for the universe itself. Nature plays a very important role in the making of Ajrak. The craftsmen work in total harmony with their environment, where the sun, river, animals, trees, and mud are all part of its making. Ajrak production is limited to very few places in the world, namely Sindh in Pakistan, Kutch in Gujarat, India, and Barmer in Rajasthan, India. Produced by the Khatri community of dyers and printers, Ajrak is the most complex of their many textile products. Traditional steps like Saj, Kasano, Kharyanu, Kat, Gach, Vicharnu and Rang are important interventions in the 16-step Ajrak making process. After almost each intervention, the fabric is put to rest for the whole day. It is hard to believe that the artisans use rusted iron to create dye. Scrap iron, jaggery and tamarind are soaked in water for 2 weeks and then cooked over flame to create the black dye for Ajrak. The natural dyes used in Ajrak printing lends a unique characteristic to the fabric. Water plays an essential role in the process of dyeing, and the quality of water is as important as the quantity. If the water is high in minerals, the color and concentration of the dyes are positively affected. During summers, the natural dyes expand the pores of the fabric, making it easier for air to pass through. During winters, the pores of the fabric close, providing warmth. No wonder they say that Ajrak is suitable to wear around the year. Ajrak patterning, if applied to just one side of the cloth, is known as Ek Puri Ajrak. However, a unique and technically advanced feature of Ajrak is the use of Bipuri or double-sided printing. This means that the printer works with his dyes, modernants and resists on both sides of the cloth simultaneously. The patterns always line up exactly from one side to the other, further intensifying the depth of colors. Historically, Ajrak has been printed on both sides. So interestingly, this is because the cattle herders who used to wear Ajrak traditionally would leave their homes even before sunrise, and there was no electricity in those times. So they could not differentiate the right side from the wrong side in darkness. Double side printing ensured that they could wear it either ways. Dates, figs, almonds, grains and a wealth of plant inspired motifs are combined into the symmetrical geometry of Ajrak designs. Peacocks, administrative seals, Indian sweets like jalebi are a further series of motifs developed within the geometric grid system of the designs. The Ajrak craft has been on a decline because modern, quicker methods of printing and bright chemical dyes are replacing the natural, careful and slow process of printing. But with efforts of the master craftsmen and increasing awareness among the urban people, this craft is slowly gaining momentum. Because of being an environment-friendly ancient craft, Ajrak is slowly gaining visibility among the cosmopolitan. Nowadays, it is common to see women's suits, kurtis, and even men's shirts made out of ajarak fabrics. Friends, to view our collection of ajarak fabrics, click on the link given in the description of the video. Friends, I hope that products made out of our fabric collection would make your ventures profitable. For any inquiry regarding fabrics, you may call us at +91 997110620 or email us at charu@charu.org.in. If you find this information useful, please subscribe to this YouTube channel to get more useful information. Thanks a lot.